Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I am back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to find your friends from your contacts in TikTok. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's open up our TikTok app first. You need to know one thing, that is TikTok will see the details of your phone or the contacts of your phone, and they will try to sync the database with your own so that they can sue you who are on your contacts are using TikTok as well. Now to do that, let's go to our profile. You can see the profile button on the bottom right corner of your phone, just tap there, and after that you can see the person button with the plus sign on the top left corner of your phone, just tap there. And after that you can see these three options over here: invite friends, contacts, find your contacts and Facebook friends. Now in order to find our friends who are in our contacts in TikTok, let's hit the second button, that is contacts. Let's tap the find, and you can see all these users who I have saved their contacts are using TikTok. So if I wanted to find somebody to my contacts, if they whether they are on TikTok or not, I would do this. And now to follow somebody from our contacts, let's just go and follow this guy. And there guys, we have followed the person successfully from our contact. There guys, finding your friends from your phone contacts in TikTok is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.